Let's compare Windows 11 RTM Build 22000.194 with Windows 11 Insider Preview Build 22000.51. On the left we have Windows 11 Insider Preview Build 22000.51 and on the right we have Windows 11 RTM Build 22000.194. In Insider Preview the circling dots are to the left of the word Welcome, in RTM the circling dots are above the word Welcome. In RTM there is a search box at the top of the Start menu. In Insider Preview there is not. In Insider Preview the taskbar thumbnails have square corners and touch the taskbar, in RTM they have rounded corners and float. In Windows 7 they also have rounded corners and float, in Windows 8.1 they have square corners and float, in Windows 10 they have square corners and touch the taskbar. In RTM there is a chat button on the taskbar, in Insider Preview there is not. In Insider Preview Task View has a darkened background, in RTM Task View has a blurry background. In Insider Preview the Alt Tab Switcher has a darkened background, in RTM the Alt Tab Switcher has a blurry background. Let's compare the File Explorer. In RTM the Sort and View buttons have labels, in Insider Preview they do not. In RTM the menu that you get when you right-click the desktop is transparent, in Insider Preview it is not. Let's compare the Control Alt Delete screen. In Insider Preview the Cancel button is square, in RTM the Cancel button is rounded. In Insider Preview there are both Snipping Tool and Snip and Sketch. Snipping tool is the old one from Windows 7. Snip and Sketch is the new UWP app. In RTM they have both been combined into a new snipping tool. Let's compare MS Paint. In Insider Preview Paint is the same as in Windows 7. It has a ribbon with Home and View tabs and a File menu. The Home tab contains Clipboard, Image, Tools, Shapes, Size, and Colors. In Windows 11 RTM Paint there are no tabs. The toolbar at the top is the same as the Home tab but restylized. There is a File menu that is restylized, and a View menu instead of a View tab. In the old Paint you can customize the Quick Access toolbar, in the new Paint you cannot. In the old Paint you can minimize the ribbon, in the new Paint you cannot. Let's compare the calculator. In Insider Preview the buttons are square, in RTM the buttons are rounded. In Insider Preview the calculator is more transparent than it is in RTM. In Insider Preview there is a glow that follows the mouse, in RTM there is not. In RTM it shows the calculator icon in the top left corner, in Insider Preview it does not. In Insider Preview the game bar UI has square corners, in RTM the game bar UI has rounded corners. Goodbye.